books, car keys,
car keys,
passport,
passport,
and goodbye.
Toothbrush,
toothbrush,
blankets,
blankets.
Daddy?
No.
Why?
Shelly, listen to me. What do you do when you blow out a tire?
Tire?
Trash it! Some holes you'll never patch.
You'll never patch?
And who do you save when your house is on fire?
Fire.
Don't bring the guy who lit the match.
Who lit the match?
So we'll get a post office box, and we're gonna change all the locks, and we're gonna stay with my cousins a while. Then we'll get a three-bedroom house with a white picket fence and a gun and a lawyer, so smile. Gonna get a homeowner's loan.
Good.
Gonna get an unlisted phone.
Good.
Gonna get away from a town gone insane.
Kinda thought they would.
Then we'll get a three-bedroom house.
A beautiful three-bedroom house.
A wonderful three-bedroom house with a great big pickle on a chain.
Okay, 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 okay. Right, 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 Mother, you're right.
Right!
Right, still kind of sad that my dad lost with marbles he had, but we're free.
Free!
I'll get a brand new fake ID.
And if we lack for anything, I can hock the stupid ring.
And we'll get a post office box.
And we'll get a front gate that locks.
And we'll get away from those ignorant pigs.
And we'll get a three-bedroom house. A lovable three-bedroom house.
A lovable three-bedroom house.
And some plastic surgery and wigs.
For who?
For all of us.
Right.
And Edgar will soon have
a garden to walk in.
License.
A car, no, a van.
And Edgar will soon have
five suits and a briefcase.
A ballroom to dance in.
A good dental plan.
Cause Edgar will soon have a home.
Edgar will soon have,
yes,
a home.
Edgar will soon have,
yes,
a home.
Edgar will soon have
a heck of a home.
And we'll get a post office box. And we'll get a front gate that locks. And an electrified pencil around. No, honey, a three-bedroom house, a three-bedroom house in a concrete shelter, 10 feet underground.
Mom, I want to marry Edgar. I'm in love with him.
No, Shelley.
What?
You're not in love with Edgar.
Oh, yes, I am, Mom. I love him so much, and I want to be with him forever.
No, Shelley. It's hideous. It's not right.
You're just like all the rest of us.
You don't